Hey there. Welcome back to Flashbacks. Today we're going to talk about one of the most mysterious and fascinating signals ever detected from space. The WOW signal. Let's take a deep dive into the fascinating discovery of the WOW signal. In 1977, Jerry Ehman, a scientist at Ohio State University, was the first person to notice the signal when he was reviewing the data recorded by the radio telescope. He was so impressed by the signal that he circled it on the computer printout and wrote the word WOW next to it, hence the name WOW signal. The WOW signal is a unique radio frequency signal, characterized by its intensity, duration, and narrow bandwidth. The signal was detected only once, and its peak intensity was 30 times greater than the background noise. The signal was also characterized by its narrow bandwidth. It occupied a very narrow range of radio frequencies. This is a trait that is uncommon for natural phenomena. However, for humans, narrow band signals are easier to send and receive over long distances than a broad one. The WOW signal has been the subject of many scientific studies, and several theories have been proposed to explain its origin. While some scientists believe that the signal could be of natural phenomena such as a comet or a black hole, others speculate that it could come from an intelligent extraterrestrial civilization. Regardless of its origin, the WOW signal is an essential reminder of how much we still have to learn and understand about the universe we live in. One of the most significant questions surrounding the WOW signal is whether or not we are alone in the universe. The idea of intelligent life beyond our planet has always fascinated us, and the discovery of the WOW signal has only added fuel to the fire. While there is no conclusive evidence of intelligent extraterrestrial life, the WOW signal reminds us that the universe is vast and mysterious, and there is so much we have yet to learn. Even though it has been over 40 years since the WOW signal was detected, the quest to understand its origin continues. Scientists are working hard to develop new technologies and techniques to improve their search for extraterrestrial signals. Who knows, we might one day find the answer to the biggest mystery of all. Are we alone in the universe? Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more fascinating insights into the world of science. Until next time.